James, Father Matthew Kottaram and Father Kolande Sami, Your Lordship, Thomas Pullapulli, the local ordinary, my brother bishops, Reverend Fathers, the elders from BTR Society Sabha President and other members, then Sri Nabam Tukki, the ex-Chief Minister of Arunachal Pradesh, and the church elders from Arunachal, Reverend Fathers, Brothers, Sisters, distinguished guests, and my dear friends. Today we are celebrating the jubilee of two persons, two priests, whom we love and respect. When I think about them, I think about what one day Pope Benedict told the bishop from Northeast when we went to meet him. He told us, if there is shortage of vocations in your diocese, you must select one or two exemplary priests and send them from parish to parish. Seeing them, hearing them, many will want to become priests. And I consider these two priests here, Father Matthew Kottaram and Kolande Sami, are stalwart priests from Northeast India. So they were elders or elder brothers to many of us who worked in the diocese of Tezpur, in Itanagar and Bongaigaon. Today we are here to wish them and congratulate them. I suppose if the bishop and the priests of Bongaigaon have decided that we will invite all who want to come and take part in the celebration of the jubilee, there must have been minimum 3,000 people flocking Bongaigaon town. So we limited it, but at the same time we understand the importance of these two priests. I love them, I respect them, because I find certain qualities which I consider as the most important in the life of a priest. What are the most important thing? For me, a priest, for a religious or even a Christian, is one who really loves Lord Jesus Christ. And I suppose these two people love the church, love Jesus Christ. Secondly, I consider a priest is a good priest if he loves his people. You ask any of those people among whom Father Kottaram or Kolande Sami were working, yes, they will all say he was a really good priest because they loved the people. Thirdly, I think a priest is a good priest if he is enthused with the gospel. He goes out and preaches Jesus Christ. He wants to make Jesus Christ known as much as possible. That's what they were doing. So we were told about Father Kolande Sami, who worked in Arunachal, among the different tribes of Arunachal, among the borders of Assam, and Father Kottaram, who worked among Adivasi, Sandalis, and Bodos, learned the language, all these languages, and animated priests, religious, through his retreats and talks. So I consider them as really good priests. So in the name of all the bishops here, the bishops of Northeast India who are not here, and in the name of all the priests and religious gathered here, I want to congratulate both of them. And we want to wish them good health, long life. And also I want to remind them that their work is not over. Although they are celebrating the Golden Jubilee, they say, we worked 50 years. As long as you have breath in your nostrils, carry on loving the Lord, preaching the gospel, and live an exemplary life. May the young priests and religious who see you, who hear about you, may be thrilled saying that we have got good priests in our society. I will become a good priest, a good religious. I will love the Lord, I will love the people, and I will preach the gospel. Dear fathers, God bless you, and may the peace of Christ always abide with you. Thank you.